You're no jailer, are you? No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town. Not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then? Very well. I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You know, in my home of Curry, I would although to it if I had terribly. Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash.
Thank you. I would do. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them. Do me a favor and don't forget our promise. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. A nuisance, I know, but it will help me tie up some loose ends. Do me a favor, give the news. Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring. As, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. Goodbye. And stay safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
Thank you.
hand in one.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you.